I mean, she's...
Dude, this is a song that he sang, and it was so hot, dude.
Go.
Go. Uh-huh. I can't wait for my favorite part.
Miley Cyrus.
Right.
Here it comes.
G5. I can't believe how good it was, actually. I'm still thinking about it.
I don't know if people can hear over this song, but what's our last review?
Yeah. Miley Cyrus. We haven't talked about her yet. It was good. I mean,
she gave me the eyes.
Oh, yeah. She did. She gave Katie one of those. I can't wink. That was so inappropriate.
I kissed a girl named Miley Cyrus, and I liked it.
Yeah, she liked it, too.
Insanity.
She did. She likes it. I mean, she was a little sexy tonight.
She was like sexy. A vixen. She's grown. She's definitely gone from junior high to high school now, you know, and balloon.
Yeah. I can't believe she's only 15 because her body is
not. Oh, fast fact. Guess who did backgrounds on her new album?
Mariah.
Your hair is everywhere, and it's so...
You guys should download this Jesse McCartney
song.
Yeah,
listen, G5.
And that kid can move. And you know what that means.
That Jonas can move.
The Jonas's can move, too. One of them fell. He always seems to fall. They trip a lot. Ellen gave him helmets when they were on Ellen's team. Fast fact.
Fast fact, I recorded Breakout before Miley, bitches.
Yeah.
But I didn't put on my record.
And she did say that as we were leaving the venue very loudly. I'm pretty sure she used the word bitch, too.
Wait. This last, like, 10 seconds is for Jesse. We love you. You're the best. You're like the new Justin.
Oh, yeah.
You're like the new Justin.
Come and say how much you love him.
Oh, we love Jesse McCartney.
We're leaving.
Never to come back again. This is the last vlog ever, so you better like it.
This is the last vlog ever! Jax Flame.
Bye.
I love you. Oh, call your radio station and request the fucking song.
I kissed a girl. It wasn't me.
Never will be.
No.
And don't request mattress.
Oh my God. So
or
no,
I love that damn
no,
song.
I was kidding. Damage is
no,
a good
DK,
song.
You can
oh, we didn't talk
DK.
About who else was there. Frost was there. He was amazing.
Frost was amazing. Sarah Bareilles.
Bareilles.
Are we loud and obnoxious?
Always. Borealis.
Always.
Sarah Bareilles.
Sarah Bareilles. Stop it. She's our friend,
yeah.
You ass
Sarah Bareilles had to give me shoes tonight. Because Katie made me wear 5-inch heels to follow her around with bags. It was horrible.
But listen, if you're going to roll in my group...
If you're going to roll...
We have to go. Goodbye.
No,
Turn it up.
If you're going to roll in my group, you are going to look tranny fierce with your 5-inch heels or not.
Sarah gave me a flat. I was so thankful. She really saved my world tonight.
Whatever.
And
Miley wasn't wearing heels. She was wearing Skechers.
She was wearing Chuck Taylors. They were creamy white colored.
I know.
I can tell you what her whole outfit was.
They're brand new.
She
by the way, she
white
probably
Rock
has
and Republic.
White Rock and Republic with crystal pocket detail.
They weren't crystal. They were.
But
gold
by the way,
ours.
By the way, she probably has Converse delivered to her every show. They're like brand new. No,
yeah.
Not a scuff. I mean, that's pretty ballin' too.
She had a really, really awesome
oh my gosh,
microphone.
And,
her
yeah,
microphone.
But wait, the Jonas stand. Brothers were helicoptered in.
No, they weren't. They had helicopters
no, they
at
were
bus,
Air Force One.
But they did have police. Yeah, they did have police escorts. They did.
When did I get to that level? That's some next level
Logan and
shit.
I definitely did stand and stare at them for a good 45 minutes in a creepy way.
And they knew.
When they were, they definitely knew when they were getting interviewed. We were like standing in a corner. I think that they told the security to keep Logan away.
Wait, and I came home to Lily Allen's vagina on Perez.
Yeah, there was something else on Perez that was good.
The twin baby.
Get it out.
There's a twin baby in a 9-year-old's stomach. That's, okay, this is the, I'm sorry, this blog has been rated PG-13. Please do not watch it unless you turn 13. Bye. Bye!
Like Miley.
Ooh, Miley's back.
Oh.
Back in black.
My back. My back.
My Miley. Neck. My back.
This my is back. Leslie and Miley signing off.
XOXO.
Okay.
She's just being Katie.